best written on her hand.
Oh, Captain, my Captain, by Walt Whitman. Oh, Captain, my Captain, our fearful trip is done. The ship has weathered every rock. The prize is on its own. The port is near. The bells I hear. The people all exult. All follow eyes steady keel. The vessel of remain there. But oh, hark! 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 The bleeding drums of red. For all the deck, my captain lies fallen, cold and dead. Captain, my captain, rise up and hear the bells. Rise up, for you the flag is flung, for you the bugle trills, for you bouquets and ribbon rents, for you the shores of blood, for you they call the swaying mass, their eager faces turning. Dear captain, dear father, this arm beneath your head, it is a dreamer on the deck. You've fallen, cold and dead. My captain does not answer. His lips are pale and still. My father does not feel my arms. He has no pulse, nor will. The ship was anchored safe and sound. Its voyage closed and done. From fearful dream to victor ship comes in great objects won. Exult on shores and ring of bells, but I, in mournful dread, walk to the deck, my captain lies, fallen, cold and dead.